In the reaction of formic acid and hydroxide, the most acidic proton is the one in the carboxylic acid group. The reason why this proton is acidic is that the conjugate base is stabilized by delocalization between the two oxygens. We show this with resonance structures.